My supreme namaskarams to all of you. My name is Neeralla Malyadri. I have been practicing as an advocate of Honorable Supreme Court and High Courts of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana after my retirement as a district judge voluntarily in state of Andhra Pradesh. We have got a very good consumer movement in Andhra Pradesh. Our organization, Andhra Pradesh Consumer Protection Forum, is making the people to understand the consumer protection law, and after comprehensive understanding of it, they are trying their level best to see that the disputes are solved amicably and within the framework of law. If there is no possibility to do that, then only they are approaching the honorable different courts or forums that are available through the consumers and assisting them and rendering all services free of cost without there being any difference between caste, creed, religion or anything. This has been achieved or achieving under the able guidance of Mr. Dr. Tirpal Garu, President, Honorable President of that forum, and other companion members of him, Mr. Shase Garu, and Mr. Venkateshwara Garu, Mr. R.K. Garu, so many others whose names I may not refer. Even in the ladies wing, Mrs. Kalpana, Mrs. Sivani, and Mrs. Renuka, and so many other ladies, they came forward voluntarily and they are rendering services. I want to express my heartfelt thanks to all the persons who have been rendering their several services. We need to help the poor and downtrodden people and the backward and scheduled and other caste and tribes and handicapped people, lame persons, or differently abled persons, particularly during the COVID-19 scenario, pandemic. Really, superb work are doing each one of that member of that organization and also several other organizations. They are doing free of cost. And today, I want to impress upon you two important aspects. One is World Consumer Rights Day. This has been observing on every March 15th of every March. This World Consumer Rights Day is celebrated to spread awareness regarding consumer rights. In India, National Consumer Rights Day 2020 is going to be observed on December 24th annually. The most important thing is, every year, March 15 is celebrated as World Consumer Rights Day on a global level to protect the rights of consumers and to ensure that the consumers are not subjected to market abuse or social injustice that may undermine their rights. Several countries hold events, conferences which deal with human rights. Sometimes new ideas for protecting consumer rights are also announced. This year, under the theme of sustainability to consumers, we are going to celebrate World Consumer Rights Day and also National Consumer Rights Day. World Consumer Rights Day already we have celebrated, and National Consumer Rights Day we are going to celebrate this year. Every year there is a specific theme. This year we want to observe and address different concerns regarding all consumers. The theme for World Consumer Rights Day 2020, 15th March 20, will be the Sustainable Consumer. This is the theme. sustainable consumption globally, as well as highlighting the important role that consumer rights and protection can play. Mahatma Gandhi has stated, consumer is God. So if you are serving a consumer, being a member of any organization, you are serving the God. When you are serving the God, you must be honest, thoroughly, in all aspects. Both in terms of rendering free services and while rendering services with love and affection. Without doing any favor to anybody. So consumers are the most important visitors on our premises. They are not dependent on us. We are dependent on them. They are not an interruption in our work. They are the purpose of it. They are not outsiders in our business. They are part of it. We are not doing them a favor by serving them. They are doing us a favor by giving us an opportunity to do so. This is what the Mahatma Gandhi has stated. And some more quotations I can say. Bill Gates have stated, your most unhappy customers are your greatest source of learning. Then Kate Jabrisky, he has stated, your customer's perception is your reality. Importance of consumer's rights day, we must keep in mind. The rights of consumers is equal to social injustice if you undermine them. National Consumer's Day, you must remember that the consumers have got a right to have information. The following rights are there to them. One is right to safety, right to be informed, right to choose, right to be heard, right to seek redressal, right to consumer education. These six rights, the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution have listed. You know very well the history of Consumers' Right Day. This idea was inspired by President John Kennedy on March 15, 1962, sent a special message to the US Congress formally addressing the issue of consumer rights. I would like to say he was the first leader to do so. So on April 9, 1985, the United Nations approved the General Guidelines for Consumer Protection in the year 1983. The first celebration of World Consumer Rights Day was marked. Since then, this day, World Consumers' Rights Day, is celebrated annually on March 15th. So, keep in your mind what Mahatma Gandhi has stated and see that all the business people, all the industrialists, whatnot, whosoever they may be, whenever they are bound to render services, they must welcome to do the services with love and affection by treating the customer is an important visitor to their premises. And after purchase also render all types of services with care, love, affection in a peaceful and good manners. Finally, the culture of our Bharat country is treat all as you are, treating your own people and yourself. Look God in all of them. So I hope this year, the National Consumers Day on 24-12-2020 is going to be celebrated in such big and good and peaceful way with love and affection by spending less amount, by doing great things. Thank you very much. Please subscribe the channel and request your friends to subscribe the channel.